healthy and healthy, unhealthy, 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 unhealthy. Oh, hey, I'm Luigi, and I will teach you about having a good diet. So, this is what kids like. Some kids like this, while others like this more. Which one do you think is healthy? This one or this one? I'll give you 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. If you guess apple, you are correct. An apple is pretty good for you. Well, the pancake. The pancake's pretty good. It's gooder than the apple. It's sweeter than everything. With maple syrup. But this has, like, it has fat in it. This kind of does, but it has vitamins and vitamin D or C or A or B. Yeah, you get the point. These are healthy. These are not. So there's like a path. Like, this is the path to life that you become fat. Or this is the life where you become like a bodybuilder, a dancer, just a healthy person. If you eat more fast food, there's more chance of you dying at a young age or like at 100. While this keeps you living like around 116 to 110 years. Like when you're born. So I advise you to eat a healthy diet. Because a healthy diet is good for you, while this is bad for you. So comment down below, which one do you think is better? Pancakes or apples? So I'll see you in the next video, guys. Next video, we're going to talk about water. Staying hydrated.